go.
Heads up. This is our stop. Quédate quieto.
Suck my dick, blanquiñosa de mierda! I ain't saying shit!
Salazar, did it ever occur to you that... I don't actually need you to talk. Without you, there's no one to run things in Tabacal. Madrococa will have to come out of hiding, and then we'll have her.
Entonces, you think I'm the only one she trusts? Carajo, mujer. She has people loyal to her working with the farmers.
Now that's an interesting piece of information. See? You're cooperating already.
Wait! I didn't!
Sure you did. And Madrococa would skin you alive if she ever found out.
Give us a name, Salazar, and we promise this stays between you and us. If not...
Dale, pues. Okay!
The list of Santa Blanca snitches working inside the farmers' co-op. You know what to do. We take him out.
Got her. Holy shit, we got her.
Say again?
I just heard from my rebel contact in Tabacal. Madrococa's reached out to them. She thinks they're the ones who got Salazar, and she wants back. She wants to set up a meet to negotiate.
You believe her?
I believe she wants Salazar. The rest doesn't matter. We've got Madrococa right where we want her. You can accompany the rebels to meet. Talk to her. Convince her that if she wants Salazar back, she's gotta play along. I'm sending coordinates for the RV now. The rebels will take you to the meet. I'm counting on you to keep things from getting out of hand, Nomad. We need Madrococa alive.
Deploying drone.
Thank you.
Fucking hell. Shit, look at that drop. I've heard stories about the Death Road, but it's a whole other thing to see it up close.
Yeah, that's a disaster waiting to happen.
Waiting to happen? More like happens all the damn time. I wouldn't ride that road with a gun to my head.
Salazar's given up the names of several Cocoleros who've been secretly spying for Madre Coca. If Chavez and the others are gonna stand a chance against the cartel, we need to take these fuckers out. Madre Coca says she's willing to negotiate for Salazar's release. The old bitch sounds desperate. We could use this to turn her against El Sueño. All you have to do is convince her.
Thank you.
coming up on the RV now.
Good. The rebels are waiting. Follow them, and they'll lead you to Madrakoka.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
There is a tank, you soldiers.
Drone is airborne.
Frag out. Hola, putas.
She coming.
Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands. But because I'm here to destroy your world, Santa Blanca will burn to ash and crumble to dust. Tell your amigos, there's no place to run.
Aguante! Aguante! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquil!
Took you so long. This is like a blind fart in a windstorm.
Salazar's given up the names of several cocoleros who've been secretly spying for Mad.
That's one less bad guy. First target is down. Repeat, first target is down. Moving to the next. Second target, KIA confirmed. Let's find the last cartel rat and take him out.
That's the last of them. Let's clear out and let the Cocoleros take care of the rest.
Target is down.
Shitballs.
Madre Coca says she's willing to negotiate for Salazar's release. The old bitch sounds desperate. We could use this to turn her against El Sueño. All you have to do is convince her.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I ain't gonna lie, boss. I've got a bad feeling about this one.
You think Madre Coca's playing this?
Shit, this chick is tougher than alligator hide. Of course she's playing us.
Bowman thinks Salazar's her blind spot. Madre Coca will play along if she thinks she can get him back.
And if Bowman's wrong, it's our asses twisting in the wind, not hers.
How's that different from any other day, Holt?
It's one thing to send us in with bad intel. That shit happens, I get it. But this is sticking our hands in the gator's mouth and trusting it not to bite. I mean, what if this whole thing is just to draw us out so Madre Coca can grab one of us? Then she'll have somebody to trade for Salazar.
The hell makes you think she'd do that?
It's what I'd do. And Madre Coca is a hell of a lot meaner than I'll ever be. Know what I'm saying?
Bad guy. flying drone. Drone's not working. We're being jammed. Assholes are jamming the drone. I can't get a signal.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Tango down.
Fucking hell!
Drone.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Let's see what this rebel mortar team can do.
Call for some rebels to back us up.
Can't find any Sicarios? I got another Tango. Target number 3.
Deploying drone.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Tango down.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for it, but a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Tango down.
Frag out.
Deploying the drone.
Pakatari for some mortar fire. It's Nomad. Madrakoka's dead.
What the hell happened?
It was an ambush. Madrakoka never had any intention of negotiating. She was looking for...
I had told El Yayo and La Gringa to step up production. They claimed they were doing their best. Obviously, I had not been clear enough. This man's life was in your hands, and this is what you've done with it.
I can't do this anymore. Please, just let me go home. I swear to God, I won't tell anyone what happened here.
Sometimes I don't think you take me seriously. Next time I will show you how serious I can be.
Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I was starting to get worried. What the hell happened?
It was an ambush. Madre Coca never had any intention of negotiating. She was looking for hostages of her own to trade for Salazar. She damn near got them.
Tricky old bitch.
Leverage works both ways, Bowman. She knew you couldn't resist taking a run at her. The only mistake she made was thinking we'd go down easy once the trap was sprung.
Yeah, I hear ya. I still think it was worth the risk. Turning her would have been one hell of a coup. Take your team and disappear. Madre Coca's death is gonna cause a lot of waves, and I need to see how it all shakes out.
Roger that. Nomad out. Got eyes on Madre Coca. Here we go.
Kill confirmed.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Taking out Madre Coca and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleros to declare their independence.
You think they'll revolt?
It's already happening. Madre Coca's supporters could have kept things from getting out of hand, but you took care of that. Santa Blanca just lost their major coca supplier, along with all their current stock. That's gonna cripple their production.
Solid copy. Thanks for the good news. We're moving to the next AO, Nomad out.